actually does that like so many times in a row.
Sounds like a turbo.
I'll give you guys a quick tip on those slow wheelies. What I like to do is start on a hill. Like you can see, there's a bit of a hill there. And if you get a run at that hill and you kind of coast down it, I'm not even using the gas at first. And for me, the steeper the hill, the easier it is. You can actually go down without even using gas. But yeah, here, check it out. The faster you go, the easier it is. You gotta start your bike first.